Good morning, Mitch here, MERS Farm Equipment. I'm here today to talk to you about that stuff right there. That Vail Bobcat skid steer attachments. The Vail stuff is unbelievably tough. They build it heavy. They started from rippers on the back of bulldozers, and now they're into skid steer stuff. It's tough stuff. Watch this. So we'll start here with the Goliath Grapple. So Vail makes these in a number of different sizes. This is the 66 inch, so it's a little bit narrower. It's not as wide. They make it up to an 84 inch. So this Goliath Grapple, you can see it's huge, right? So it'll open up to 67 inches. When that opens up top, that'll be open to 67 inches. So enough that you can grab a round bale. It'll be enough that you can grab a number of stuff, including a lot of material. I mean, you can get a lot of sticks in that thing. So the other part is it's reinforced across the bottom here. You can see how thick material they use down here. I mean, you've got reinforcements all over the machine. Like I say, this whole plate right here, reinforcement. You can see the cylinder stops come up here to those arms to make it give it a little bit of extra extension there. So really tough stuff right there. The Vail Goliath Grapples, they are heavy. The 84 inch grapple weighs over 1500 pounds, just the grapple itself. The other thing you can see is back here for their hoses. So you've got those short hoses comes down here to that tube. Again, over here, you've got these short hoses come down to that tube. This is all metal lines through here. That's all metal lines in there, guys. So you don't have many hoses out there. They are short hoses. So right there, necessary hoses to get back to the machine so that you can tilt forward and tilt back. You're gonna have to have that. But very short hoses, minimal amount there to get caught into the brush. So that's really cool what they've done. Heavy duty Goliath grapple. They also have the X Series Mulcher. You want to talk about a machine that is just cool, just absolutely badass. There's no way to describe this besides just badass. X Series Mulcher from Vail. This thing is unreal. You've got all these carbide teeth out here. This thing spins really, really fast, and it takes a tree 6, 8, 10 inches in diameter that's 30 foot tall, and it will suck it in on this side, spit it out on that side in a half a second, and it'll have a pile of wood chips, and it's gonna throw wood chips all the way out there in front of you. I mean, this thing is unreal. You can take some large trees and make piles of wood chips in a heck of a hurry, boys. This thing is the cat's meow when it comes to mulchers. If you've got brush to clean up, if you've got underbrush, if you've got trees that you want to take care of, this thing will chew them up, spit it out fast, a hurry, no trouble with it. I mean, you can see these carbide teeth here. I mean, just cool, and they're huge. I mean, that tooth right there is like 3 inches by 3 inches square right there. I mean, that thing is on there. It's gonna take everything, it's gonna chew it up, and it is gonna spit it out in a pile of wood chips. Vail Series X Mulcher, really, really cool. So the other part is so we're up here in Falls City, Nebraska. We're in the southeast corner of Nebraska. Vail is made down in northeast Kansas. Horton, Kansas is the home place. They do some of the construction over in Holton, Kansas, but it's all, you know, super close to home. Super nice guys down there. They're gonna take care of the customer. They're gonna make sure that you are satisfied. They do some great engineering. Like I say, right here, local hometown northeast Kansas company. So the other thing they've got is these right here. So these are the brush cutters. Couple different options here. You can get 77 inch or you can get 85 inch. and get standard flow or high flow in these units. This is going to take care of anything that you can push over with that rub bar right there. So if you can push a tree over or even get up close to it, up to 10 inch trees this thing is going to take care of. You can see that the blade sticks out in front of it, so you get it up to against a tree, that thing's going to come spinning around and that's going to hit the tree. So very, very thick plate. So right there you can see this plate is thicker than my finger, so like an inch plate right there. That's going to have the momentum come around, keep the momentum going when that blade hits that tree, keep that thing spinning, and that's going to keep coming around. That blade will just kick back, cut away, the next blade will come around and hack at that tree. So you can get up to 10 inch trees mowed down with this thing. I mean, they are just cool. Vail series, X series. This one over here has this extra set of blades on them right there. So that extra set of blade on it right there is the mulching unit. That mulching unit will actually come around, chop anything that you get underneath that thing, it'll chop it up finer. So that is the mulching series from Vail X series. Guys, if you are in the tree clearing business, you owe it to yourself to check out the Vail products. We can help you, or a number of dealers across the country can help you, but the Vail X series is hands down the heaviest duty. I mean, they don't make anything light duty. They started with rippers on the back of dozers. So they make rippers for the back of dozers. Now into the skid steer side of things, when they say heavy duty, they mean it. Guys, check out the Vail X series. Give us a call. Merce Farm Equipment. Hey, make sure you like, subscribe our channel, subscribe to our YouTube channel here so you can continue to get updates from us. Cool videos like this, skid steer stuff, lawnmower stuff, farm equipment stuff. Make sure to subscribe to our page. Thanks, guys.